I like my girl's country just like Nashville. Your girl bad bill. My girl ass real. Baby crack kills. Took a bad.
Wait, you trying to get in where? Oh, yeah, I do, you know. Huh? Are you here for it? You here for it? Are you here for it?
No,
oh, yeah. So we're going to clearance, bro.
He said he got to go to work in the morning.
I got $100 on me right now.
Oh, yeah.
Anybody want cheese?
Nah. Well,
I don't think I want any.
Just let me know
what you about to do.
No, I don't.
I'll bring some more. Y'all want some more breadsticks?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Look, Reggie gonna be the first person to say yeah because he's fat.
I'm waiting for y'all.
What you waiting for us to do? What? Z over here smiling hard on the phone.
Man, bro, y'all.
I'm a blowing it.
Okay. Now you said you never been here before at Olive Garden. And let the people know what you requested.
Chicken fried chicken, mashed potatoes, baked beans.
You what did you really think you was at? Like I was zoomed in. This shit funny. So, I legit don't remember why I came in the Dollar Tree, like, at all. So, that was not necessary. I legit don't remember why I came in here. I'm about to get mad at you because you don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. If they had like the black thick headbands, I'd buy that. Like they don't got no black ones. Put it back. Put it back. No, you not. Get the
Riverside shit.
Pick this up and I'm gonna pay for it. Why would you take that off like that?
I don't pay for it.
I am because you just took. Why you take it off the plastic like that? You worse than right now. I'm trying to find some sheets, y'all.
Ross, dress for less.
I'm trying to find some sheets for the hot list. Don't start with that. Why do you have to say something crazy every time? That's when I found out you was 17 years old. Because you came with this attitude. Where the sheets at?
Maybe I should have asked.
Is somebody trying to hide it? Why did they put this scrim in front of it? They put a scrim. When it's decorative, is it still called a scrim or is that what they call it when you like at the fucking hospital? A scrim. I mean, where is the price tag on the headboard though? How tall are you?
6 feet.
You 6 even? That's weird. Well, I guess it's not weird, but it's weird. I'm sorry, why is there not a price tag on this? How they supposed to sell?
Like $30, bro.
trust me, it's not
$30. I need something to put that stuff on. Is $20 a good price for this? How long would stuff like this cost?
About $40.
Oh, that rug. Oh my God.
That red rug?
Here you go, Z. For you to sleep on. Honestly, that is cute, but that's not what I'm going for, you know? Ah, hold up.
Am I calling, man?
That's Ricky, I think. It's Ricky. Say hi to my people.
phone freeze. He need to check. Say hi to my people.
Hola, que pasó?
Bye.
Look, whoever shirt you got on, you better let them get their free advertisement. I'm recording this. Whose shirt you got on? Ricky, this is my vlog. Put your money up.
Nah, keep flexing.
Don't flex. He told me you heard Sway Lee. Oh, this is where I'm going. I need a mount because my mount from my phone. Look real gentleman, you know, real gentleman like, you know. I came in here because I need a car mount because mine broke. I think I was putting it in the wrong spot or whatever.